Two shockers rock the TV world tonight. First, NBC News anchor Brian Williams has been suspended from the anchor chair for 6 months without pay. The decision comes less than a week after Williams apologized for saying on the air that he was in a helicopter hit by a grenade in 2003. NBC chief executive Steve Burke says Williams jeopardized the trust he has built with viewers during his decade as the network's lead anchor. Williams has yet to comment on the announcement.